always talk about it when the team goes out there. Still is one more trip to Vancouver coming up here very soon. Into the skate. Cole Smith drives to the net. Rebound. Sits in. He scores!
The intention is every single game, but tonight was a big one. You want to get this win. You want to get off to a good start here against the Canucks. Look at this line. Just stay in there. I just can't tell the heel. Like, I can see a little bit past Cole Smith's stick, but it looks like it's going to be offside.
So let's get the call from Justin Key.
After video review, it's determined that the play was onside, so we have a good goal.
Oh. So it was not conclusive. So the goal will stand.
To be able to come through the neutral zone of speed, their passes are just off. There's openings, but they're just not executing.
Sissons lost the stick. Man in front. Here is Deneau. Hey, what a save by Delia. I'm not sure the shot even got away.
Here comes that chance. Let's see. There's the pull check. He gets it through. Oh, and Delia pushes the glove and makes a big save. And then we'll go from there. We'll outwork the penalty kill, and we'll start just hammering pucks at the net with bodies in front.
Second unit on. Here's Tomasino with Parson. Give and go. Tomasino in front. He scores! The youngsters give and go. Tomasino from Parson. And it's 2-0 on the power play goal.
That's what we're talking about right here. Phil Tomasino, look, he gives the puck to Parson.
Tanner Janot was just barely onside. It was inconclusive and the goal stood. But meanwhile, usually you have your offensive players in the game after an icing. And the first line has really struggled tonight. And now here's a breakaway the other way. Kuzmenko scores! 2-1. Nashville continues to have trouble turning the puck over.
Right here, the puck just doesn't get all the way in. Turned over, and look at this. Bang, right back the other way. Kuzmenko comes across, picks up that pass. And
out of the corner it comes. Set up top. Connor Garland. Into the high slot, tip towards the net, and Saros plays the carom, leaning back, it's a score! The referee signals a goal. Ekholm disputing it, yelling at the referee. The net was knocked off, but it got past Saros, and it's tied up.
Looks like he's going to get credit for it. Right here, puck to the net, let's see if we can see this puck. It's right against the post, you see it right there. This is our now.
Now Josi busting in, trying to answer. Here's Novak. Save made. Delia. The rebound leaks. Thrown back in front. A backhand scramble. Score!
Battle behind the net. Here's that starts it off. Just put the puck on net and then battle. Novak gets his own rebound behind the net. Niederreiter.
Obviously, the Canucks are going to start pushing. Still lots of time in this period.
Stumbling is Myers. Puck picked up by Nashville. Parson it. Across! And a great save by Delia! Glass was stopped. Glass with a second effort. Has it back. The shot. Floating through. Score!
Puts it right to the net. Right here, he comes in. He comes right back to the middle. And then he just puts it on net. Simple hockey. And look at Granlin. Goes right to the net.
Pettersson keeps it alive. Hughes into the net. Tip, they score. Puck in the Nashville end for just so long.
They just keep getting the puck back and they keep moving it around, and you got a tired group out there for the Predators. Finally, Hughes just floats it in.
Granlin bumps his man. Kuzmenko advances the puck. Still time for the Canucks. Here's Miller. They score!
And watch this. Miller just plays a shot pass and his stick is...
Win it back. Granlin to the slot. Trying to tip it with Niederreiter. And time expires. So it'll be a shootout.
Yeah, Josi wanted that one. He faded out. He was ready for that one-timer. The iPad every game. And gets him starting on that one.
Duchesne in round two. He scores!
The angle. He pulls that and just snaps it quick. Right under the glove, right over the pad.
Now Elias Pettersson can keep his team alive. He missed the net! Saros with the blocker, and the Predators win. A big, big sigh of relief. The Predators get the 2 points after squandering the lead in the closing minutes.